29. Didn't get him?
Dude, you're crushing it. Let's go slow.
Good job.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. started with the awards in a few minutes. We're putting them out right now, so we can just hang here for a few more minutes and just have a go. Thank you.
Should have seen a text message on your phone if you gave us your mobile device number, providing your time and pace, but of course not your overall position in the race. But anyway, let's get going with the results.
Okay,
top female finisher, Liz Miller from Williamstown, New Jersey. Way to go, Liz. Okay, our male winner. I'm hoping that I'm pronouncing this. Roni Teich, T-E-I-C-H. That'll be good. From Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Okay, males, 14 and under. First, Cameron Norbeck from West Grove, Pennsylvania. 23 minutes and 5 seconds. Okay, second, and he 14 and under males. Liam Pace from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. And third, from Westchester, Ethan Rose. Looks like an Irish boy. Okay, our females, 14 and under. And I know I'm going to screw this name up. Jordan Majeski, something like that. I'm sorry about stumbling over that. It's M-O-C-Z-Y-D-L-O-W-S-K-I. How do you say it?
Mazalowski.
Thank you. Okay, second, females, 14 and under. Mariah Pace from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Way to go, Mariah. Okay, and third, from Warrington, Pennsylvania. Boy, a lot of Pennsylvanians here, huh? Libby McAfee.
Okay, I'm
not
the finish line area.
Yes, he does. Okay, now we're going to do males, 15 to 19. First, Jackson Vitale from Havertown, Pennsylvania. 1852, finish. Second, Matthew Kindle from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. 20 minutes and 29 seconds. Matthew Kimball. Okay, Matthew's busy. Third, males, 15 to 19. Ian Hite from Glenside, Pennsylvania. There he comes, I think. There he is. Way to go, Ian. All right, females, 15 to 19. Macy McCracken from Wildwood.
Way to go, guys.
Way out, Macy. Come on, don't be shy. Okay, second female, 15 to 19, Gabriella White from Southampton, Pennsylvania. Gabriella White. Okay. Third female, oh, here she is. Okay, third female, ages 15 to 19, Angelina Richards from North Wildwood. What a shocker. Okay, males, 20 to 29, first overall, Michael Veltri from North Wildwood. Way to go, Michael. Okay, second male, 20 to 29, Corey McCoy from Avalon, New Jersey. There we go. Okay, third male, 20 to 29, Sean McCurdy from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Sean McCurdy. Okay. He's on the beach. Smart boy. Okay, females. She had a little bit of a slow start, but she finished first overall. Courtney Kirschbaum from New York, New York. There you go, Courtney. Okay, second. Female, 20 to 29, Allie Bowfinger from Philadelphia. Allie Bowfinger.
Send it as Gmail.
Okay. Third female, 20 to 29. I'm hoping it's a female. Mac McCracken from Wildwood. Maybe McKenzie or something?
I'm safe. You got your pictures are good, right?
Yeah, I'm
just
good.
I just got mine. Yep, thank you
I'm
so
good.
Much.
All right, I'm gonna head back. It was nice meeting you.
You as well.
Good job.
Take care.
It was nice meeting you.
Okay, males, 30 to 39, from Medford, New Jersey, Doug Holcomb. Another street demon from Medford.